Oh, man, I've had so great opportunity to travel with so many people around the globe, and especially Christmas time, and just getting my start with this precious young lady named Amy Grant back in 1982, and she's taught me how to hire the great people and find great people to come out and do shows with her, and I guess I was one of them. But I've had so much fun just collaborating with people. And we have somebody here tonight that is simply, he has a gift that I do not have. He has a voice that's absolutely off the chart. And he's had quite a run these past few years. He really doesn't need any introduction, but I'm going to tell you who's coming on stage right now. Please welcome Mr. Marc Martel.
Thank you, Michael. Good to be here. Well, we're going to start with a fun one. And anytime I play this one, I like to point out that it was voted most annoying Christmas song of all time a couple years ago in the UK. So we're going to take a crack at it right here.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There's just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
Be back.
Well, isn't it fun to like play again? We're playing music. We're making music.
It's like the old days. This is something that's never going to get old. People always need live music, and so
yeah,
that makes a lot of people in Nashville real happy to hear.
Absolutely. Well, hey, I would love to make a request. I would like to do a song. It's my show.
I think we can make it happen, whatever it is.
Mark asked me last year, really back in the fall, if myself and Amy Grant would come and join you on his little rendition of Silver Bells, and so we did it, and it was a number one song.
Actually, yes, that's pretty amazing. I mean, one of many for you, but the first for me, so it's extra special for me.
Seriously?
And yes, if you can believe that. And I, just to commemorate the fact that it is my number one, my first number one, and one of many of yours, I have the proof with me here tonight.
It's not official until...
Won the world!
Well, that's kind of fun.
Let's do a photo. We're doing a photo.
Let's do a photo right here.
Hey. I didn't see this one coming. That's awesome. Woo! That's awesome.
We got it. So congratulations on
congratulations
that.
On your first number one. And yeah, you think we should do it? Would you like to hear it?
Let's do it.
She's at the farm.
Ooh, city sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas.
Vanessa Companion.
Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner, you hear
silver bell,
silver bell,
silver bell,
silver bells.
It's Christmas time in the city.
Oh, they go
ring-a-ling,
ring-a-ling.
Hear them ring,
oh, hear them ring.
Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Strings of streetlights, even stoplights, blinking bright red and green.
As the shoppers rush home with their treasure.
Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene.
And above all, the bustle
you hear.
You hear, yeah. Silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city.
Ooh.
Ring-a-ling, ring-a-ling.
Oh, hear them ring,
hear them ring.
Soon it will be Christmas Day. Silver bells.
It's Christmas time in the city.
In the city, ring-a-ling,
ring-a-ling.
Ah, hear them ring,
hear them ring.
Soon it will be Christmas Day.
He's got to do this one. And I'm not going to even say anything. I'm just going to let him say whatever he wants to say.
All right, well, I don't know, but thank you. I don't even think I'm going to introduce it.
I love it.
We're just going to do it.
Lord, what you do to me? I've spent all my years believing you, but I just can't get no relief. Lord, somebody, ooh, somebody, can anybody find me somebody to love? I work hard every day of my life. Work till I can my bones at the end.
At the end of the day,
I take home my heart and pay all of my own. I go down on my knees and I start to pray till the tears run down from my eyes. Lord, somebody,
somebody,
somebody, can anybody find me? Just keep losing my beat, but I'm okay, I'm alright, 'cause I ain't gonna face not a beat. I just gotta get out of this prison cell. Someday I'm gonna be free. Lord.
Everybody put your hands together. We're gonna sing this together, one big choir at the Ryman.
Fight me somebody to love, find me somebody to love.
Some of you brave ones take the harmonies.
Find me somebody to love, find.
Woo!
Find me somebody to love, find. Somebody to love, find me somebody to love, find me somebody to love.
Sing it. Let's rock and roll.
Find me somebody, somebody to love. Find me, find me, find me.
Marc Martel. He's
Crazy good, isn't it? Would you please welcome back to the stage Mr. Marc Martel.
Thank you, Michael. If I may gush for just a moment, I was a kid that grew up in a home in just outside of Montreal, Canada, and Montreal. And as like many kids, a lot of the music that I started with in the home was with my parents' music. And then I got to an age, I was around 12 years old, my mom decided Mark needs his own music, and so she went to the local Christian bookstore and asked the guy, what are the kids listening to these days? And she brought home to me after work one night. I remember vividly, she handed me this gray CD, and actually it was a tape, and it was Michael W. Smith, Eye to Eye, and it was the first tape that I owned that was my own. So I fell in love with that whole record. Nobody knew his secret ambition. And then I devoured that album. It was still one of my favorite albums to this day. I was listening to it the other night. And I was like, what else does this guy have? And so I went to the earlier stuff, Project. What was the big one on Project? Too Many Times. And I performed that one at my high school. And then the next album came. Sir, what were you going to say?
I'm feeling old.
Come on. It's timeless. And the next album came out, and it was My Place in This World. So just all that to say, your music means so much to me, and anytime I get to play with you, who we're now friends, and it blows my mind, and thank you for having me.
Follow the star to a place unexpected. Would you believe after all we projected, a child in a manger, lowly and small, the weakest of all, unlikeliest hero, wrapped in his mother's shawl, just a child. Is this who we've waited for? How many kings stepped down? Lords have abandoned their homes. How many greats have become the least for me? How many gods have poured out their hearts to romance a world that is torn all apart? How many fathers gave up their sons for me? Bringing out for the newborn Savior, all that we have, whether costly or meek, because we believe. Go for his honor, frankincense for his pleasure, myrrh for the cross he'll suffer. Do you believe? Is this who we? How many
So good. We love Nashville. We thought we would wander from the program maybe just a bit. I do that all the time. I would love to hear you sing. Is that okay? So we're just going to sing some Christmas carols. I want Marc to lead us in this. I've always loved the first Noel. You love that song? It's beautiful. So we'll just see what happens. We'll see where I go.
The first Noel, the angel did say, was to certain poor shepherds in fields as they lay, in fields where they keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night that was so deep. Oh, Noel, 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 born is the King of
pretty good with mask on.
Oh, come, all ye faithful,
joyful and triumphant. Oh,
favorites of all time.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth.
Long lay the world.
Long lay the world. The soul felt its way, a thrill of hope. The weary world rejoices, for yonder a new and glorious morn.
Oh, hey.
Here we go. Nashville, here we go.